by? If you have high blood pressure like I do, many cold medicines may raise your blood pressure. Coracetin HBP relieves cold symptoms without raising blood pressure. Coracetin HBP.
Before she transformed into a lady of the 80s as Big Sister Erica on the hit retro comedy The Goldbergs.
Take a look. You guys from the water polo team invited me on a ski trip.
No.
Would you just hear me out before you say no?
I already said no.
Well, I wrote a little song about father-daughter relationships that just may make you realize that our time together is fleeting. Butterfly emerges from a cocoon.
How precious our time is.
So I can go on the ski trip.
No, I want you by my side all weekend.
Success of the Goldbergs. Yay! It's set in the 1980s, as people probably know, but your character has a big crush on New Kids on the Block.
Oh, yeah.
But I heard that you had your own teenage crush growing up.
I did. Well, growing up, and especially as like the beginning of high school, I really loved Justin Bieber. Especially when he was younger, like, I really loved his music and his voice. He's actually a very talented guy.
I made a fan video.
Oh, Lord, I did. I made a fan video with my best friend, Michaela DeFonso, back in Texas. And we had these shirts because both of us were on the show team, which is like our high school. And we were the Silver Stars. And so our shirt said, paint the town silver. But we used duct tape and covered up silver and said, paint the town beaver.
Around town
interviewing different people and like asking them trivia questions about Justin Bieber, knowing that no one's gonna know the answers to these. So we'd be like, when's Justin Bieber's birthday? And they're like, I don't know. I'd be like, March 1st, 1994, duh. Give people this show, I'm like, hey, we're the biggest Justin Bieber fans out there. And then I grew up here.
Formally met him, but I happen to go to church to like with him, so it's really weird.
You go to the same church.
That's LA for you. Like,
yeah.
Go to church and you're like, Bieber's here.
Yeah.
But yeah, I was sitting behind him one day in church, and like 15-year-old me was fangirling, but I was like, we need to pay attention to the sermon, what's happening here. Stop focusing on the back of Bieber's head.
Right.
But yeah, I haven't actually met him yet.
Wow.
Maybe one day.
Wow. Yeah, I'll just keep hanging out at church.
Yeah.
Just on like a Tuesday.
Super religious.
That you and I actually share, which is a very important, deep, abiding crush on Mr. Channing Tatum.
Oh, yeah.
And yeah, so I adore. Now, have you met this particular?
No, I don't. Like, it's just so horrible. I feel like I would get so close to meeting them. I work on the Sony lot in Culver City where we film The Goldbergs, and he happens to film everything he works on the Sony lot.
Oh,
and
wow.
I just keep missing him by a hair. And the last time, one of the hair ladies who works on our show knows him very well because she's done his hair before. And she, like, got a ride through the lot in his car with him and ran to go find me. And I was on the other stage.
Oh, no.
So when she told me, I just profusely started sweating. And I was like, where's Channing Tatum? So sad I missed him.
One day. He's listening to this.
Channing, I want to see you.
Yeah.
Your first love was music, and we have a clip of you singing as a little girl with your mom. Take
Feliz Navidad.
Have a Merry Christmas.
Feliz Navidad.
have another skill where you can talk without moving your mouth?
Yeah, I talk with my mouth closed, and it creeps a lot of people out, but... Okay, so the go-to thing I usually say is...
To the test.
Uh-oh.
Take us out to break by promoting your show. Look into the teleprompter.
Okay, okay.
And let's see if you can do
it. Okay, it's hard to pronounce something, so bear with me.
Okay.
All right. So, Bill makes a change with new episodes starting January